And they are again racing for the third race of the afternoon, even start by all the runners as they settle down to race. It's Glorious Leap now being overtaken on the outside there by Federosa. Further back is Duck Chase. Then we go back to Knight's Gambit. Further back in the field, there is Happy Returns being tracked by The Last Judgment. About 3.5 furlongs behind, there is a Fight of Honor. Then we go back to Hoodson. And way back in the rear, there is Singapore Regatta as the horses pass the 800. On the outside, Knight's Gambit. On the inside, there is Federosa. These two are in front. Then we have Duck Chase. Then we go back to Glorious Leaf. Further back in the field, there is The Last Judgment. Then we go back to Happy Returns being tracked on the outside there by Fight of Honor. About 3-4 behind second last, there is Hoodson, and way back in the rear is Singapore Regatta as the horses begin to take the turn. Federosa continues to show out in front. From on the outside is Knight's Gambit. Then we have Duck Chase. On the wide outside, there is Glorious as they enter the home straight. On the outside, there is Glorious Leaves, who takes up the running. On the inside, there is Duck Chase. Then we have on the wide outside, there is Happy Returns, who's coming up with a fast run. But it's Glorious Leaves from Happy Returns. These two are fighting it out. On the outside, Happy Returns. On the inside, there is Glorious Leaves. They're going at a ding-dong battle. But Glorious Leaves on the inside from Happy Returns. Glorious Leaves now goes away from them. And the Glorious Leaves is going to win the third race of the afternoon from Happy Returns. Then we have The Last Judgment, Duck Chase, Fight of Honor, Knight's Gambit. Then we had Hoodson. Further back was Singapore Regatta, and way back in the rear was Federosa.